Feeling like the lab, we ain't had no cave.
Sup with y'all, welcome back to another banger. Today we gonna be bringing y'all 42 Dugg and also Lil Durk, and it's called Free Reek. And shit, man, shout out to CMG Productions and also 4PF.
Let's try. Man, this 6 on trending, it's going crazy.
That's what I'm saying, but shit, let's get into this track right here.
It's like how my hair look crazy right now.
Fuck that one. Okay, it's a movie.
Too much ice.
Man, you seen that BMF? Oh shit, there's only one person that rocks that chain. Find out. Saying free reek, free tea, and free meech. You know, since where's 42 Dugg from?
He's from Atlanta.
Atlanta?
Yeah.
Man, that's crazy. He's collabing with the Detroit crowd, you know, because Lil Durk is from, he's not from Detroit, he's from Chicago. Yeah. But, damn, that's crazy. They're meeting up with other artists from, you know, Detroit. Yeah. Yeah, this is right here, cause I'm watching a show called BMF, and as y'all can see, it says it on his chain.
Yeah.
BMF, you know, he has two, cause you know, his pops is locked up. I guess he's holding it down for him. You know, I'm pretty sure he's gonna give him a BMF chain. Cause the TV show is based on his pops, and he's acting as his pops.
Oh shit!
And
he's telling
he's telling his pops his story on what happened back in the day in Detroit. And that's crazy. I was not expecting for 42 Dugg to put, you know, bro, onto the music video. Yeah,
that shit's hard, bro.
No cap.
Fucking with this beat though. This beat's fire.
Man, I fuck with how it's like transferring from them in the hood to him at his concert. Yeah. And like, I fuck with the edits on here. Oh shit, free meat, you feel me?
And it's cause it's showing you the transaction. He had to do this to get here, you know what I mean?
Exactly. You know, yeah. The come up was not easy.
It's definitely not.
Nah. Yeah, man, 42 Dugg for sure, they came a long way. Anybody from, you know, the Atlanta part of the world, or you know, Detroit, or any of that side, because they've experienced a lot.
Yeah, the east side, the south, all of them.
This is giving me like dog food vibes, you know, from back in the music video, how everybody was just turned and everybody had that hype energy.
Yeah. He said, I'm the shit, I need some tissues. Hey, you got a little baby in this, okay.
It makes sense on why they had the 4PF in the beginning.
Okay. Take the switch, I put it in my hair. I drive, you take care of your family, you alive. Same niggas screaming that they gain the one I die
that's got a bag on my mama. Hell yeah. He killed me in his comments. I killed him with these commas.
That's a hard caption.
Yeah.
He killed you in them comments, but you killed him with these
commas. Yeah.
This was for surely in the playlist. Take it out
cause you can't stand it. That shit was hard as fuck. The ones that still be flying in. Screaming, you gon' slide him, you gon' slide a nigga slash in. From the rack, where the gates is at. Look bro, paint his ass. Lock a beam, look like laser tag. You can't say his ass. Run him up, run them baby's ass. Run them chase his ass. Run them faces ass. I relate to that, I relate to that. Wait, hey, this is tight. I'm fucking with this. The flow that Durk had reminds me of sharing locations with Mick Mill. Yeah. Lightweight.
You little baby? Yeah. Nah, but I feel like he was a little more aggressive on this one.
Yeah.
For sure. If anything, this gives me back in blood vibes, you know, with Pusha T.
Okay. Oh, yeah, that one too.
Man,
this was hard, bro. I'm fucking with this.
Bro, they had everything. The production, to the beat, the sound, you know, they was just, the energy was there too. And I was not expecting for them to have, you know, Meech. I don't know his actual name. I'm gonna call him from what I know him from the show. Demetrius, you feel me? But I fuck with how they had him in the music video. And that was so, like I said, I was not expecting that one bit. You know, because it's a music video.
Exactly.
What is he doing in a music video? But, I mean, it's cool that they locked in like that. You know, it's always good to have connections, you know? And shout out to 50 Cent. And shout out to Lil Snoop. Oh, shit. It's Nick from the Dead. I said Lil Snoop. That's a Nick, y'all. But I meant to say Snoop Dogg, you feel me? You know, because 50 Cent and Snoop Dogg was in the show. I mean, you know, 50 Cent producing it.
That's,
you know,
right.
But hey, shout out to everybody that had participation in his music video and the show. But what do I think about the song? Like I said, they were aggressive on it and they were just snapping back to back, you know? And shit, that's all I can say. I can't hate on it.
Man, you were right, bro. I like the way how you say they were snapping back to back, because that's exactly what I was going to use.
Man.
That shit's hard, bro. I'm going to have to give this a 5 out of 5, like I said. Playlist. I like how 42 Dugg made this, you feel me? I like how Lil Durk came in here too. Like I said, it kind of reminds me of Sharing Locations and Back in Blood Lightweight, just because of his flow.
Man.
But one thing that I do agree on with you is that he was more aggressive on this track, you know what I mean?
Sure.
So that shit's fire.
Without a doubt.
Yeah, keep doing what y'all doing, bro, because I feel like when Lil Durk hop in the feature or the track, he's finna murder that shit, you know what I mean? Like, no disrespect to the person that's actually made the song, you feel me? Because when Lil Durk hop in the feature, but it's damn near almost his song.
Man.
I'm not gonna lie.
either or, if it's a feature or solo.
I said damn near, so don't say I said exactly. Man,
clear that up in the air, but shit. It's number 6 on trending, on for music. You guys keep doing y'all thing. And shit, man, we gonna be supporting and rocking with y'all 1000%. And
hell
shit,
yeah,
man. If y'all made it to the end, drop a like, subscribe if y'all are new, keep on putting your song down in the comment section below. And remember, fuck the negativity, positivity all around.
We is gone.